I'd like to introduce myself. I'm a girl who just got screwed over by a guy. A guy named Ted Mosby. Sure, he seemed nice at first, but I found out soon enough. Ted Mosby is a jerk. A big, stupid jerk. And I'm gonna tell you all about it.
Away, okay.
gotta let you know that you and me, we belong together, and I know you can't see it clearly right now, but you know that's why I'm here. You know, your clarity in the rough times. Just take my word for it, Ted. Kids' names. I think we should have a lot of kids. Like 10. Hopefully all girls. Well, I don't know. Maybe one boy for you, but you know. We can name Ted Mosby. Ted Mosby, the second or third or whatever you are. I don't know. I mean, you got a great name. Ted Mosby. I can't tell you how many times I've said that. It's really pretty. You should come over and look. It's like I should be a graffiti artist. Oh my god. I'm so glad that we got here because, you know, I feel like I can be honest now. And I know that we have a good relationship if I feel able to tell you anything that's on my mind. And, I love you.
I do. I love you. I love you, Ted Mosby. And I had a little surprise for you. You love me too. You do. Maybe you don't see it right now, but you do. You love me. Because I'm your destiny. And you're my destiny. And we're gonna be together. And we're gonna be happy. And that's why this is so hard. It's infuriating to watch you pretend that this isn't real. You're such a jerk, Ted. I mean, I love you, but you're such a jerk. Why do you do this to me, Ted? Why are you doing this to us? You're taking this beautiful thing that we have and you're destroying it. And that hurts, Ted. It hurts. It makes me sick to my stomach. Oh, God. I think I have to puke.
I'm going for it.
my best friend, Dr. Baltar, and he told me, so don't tell me that you love me. Don't tell me that you have feelings. You can have feelings. You're a Kraken toaster. You to meet my mom because she's heard so much about you and she wants to thank you for the sweater that you got her for Christmas. I picked it out and wrapped it for you, sweetie, so don't worry about it. Just nod and play along. And do not let them give me any kind of pill or medicine because that's how it all went down last time. I don't need medicine. I am the medicine. God put me here to tell you that you can't do this to people, Ted Mosby. You can't walk through life thinking that your actions have no repercussions. All actions have consequences, no matter how quietly they reverberate through the universe. You can flap your butterfly wings, Ted Mosby, and pretend that there's no storm in China, but I sing onto you that there is a storm, and it's a hurricane, and it's growing, and it's building in size, and soon it will be at your door, and when it comes, no one will be safe. The blood of the innocent, the stream, like that of the wicked. The cross shall be a sword. The seven lions shall unleash. Of a thousand prince we don't know. All of the land and upon all the land shall gnash. The angels shall gnash their fiery teeth, and an ash shall be king. The eternal reckoning, the unholy consummation, the low centurion, stripped and laid waste, taken among the ruins of 7 years of darkness, Ted Mosby. I hate you!
Okay, I'm kidding. Wouldn't it be cool if we had kids? I love my husband more than anything.
Which is why I was surprised to find her sleeping with the teenager next door.
Now I take each day one day at a time. I didn't know what I had till it was almost gone. Now I'm faithful and haven't terminated a pregnancy in over a year. I stopped obsessing about my weight. Now there's just more of me to love. They say America's fatter than ever, but when you're number one, it's time to celebrate. And why not celebrate with cake every day?
Celebrate.